In this first video we are going to see what we can create with a 50 watt laser cutting and engraving machine. Type of JPT laser, with a focal length of 90 millimeters. In all the videos at the beginning I show the parameters used for this particular engraving. There are 60 steps made, on this blade go to remove metal leaving the design in relief.
On the second blade using the same parameters as the first, let's dig out the drawing instead. So we leave the blade in relief and dig the drawing inside.
In the third video, we always go to work on a blade at the beginning I show the parameters used. On this blade we are going to engrave the lines only without removing metal.
In the fourth video we are going to engrave gold objects, a ring and a plate both with the same design which is a Masonic symbol. Let's create an excavation and then render the drawing itself on the surface. Always put the times at the beginning of the drawing.
In the last case, however, we use the laser to cut the metal. In this case we used a 0.80 mm gold plate. The parameters used are always visible at the beginning.